I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove shows or movies from your YouTube TV library. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to tv.youtube.com and then sign into your YouTube TV account if you're not signed in already. Step 2. Click Library on this screen. You can navigate to the Scheduled Recordings section to see what recordings are scheduled to happen in the near future. Additionally, you can navigate to the Recordings and Purchases section to see all of the shows and movies you've either recorded or purchased. Step 3. Find the show or movie you want to remove and delete from your YouTube TV library, and then click that show or movie. An information screen for that content opens. Step 4. Click the checkmark icon to change it back to a plus icon. If this is a show, you'll see a note that new episodes will no longer be recorded and that current recordings are available until they expire. That content will be removed from your library immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.